is not the end.
What's up? The owner of Ortega Croc Farm is a supporter, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Feel like checking on him.
Thank you. Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivero process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation, make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Lot of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Chorizo, come.
father is an engineer.
This is General Jose Castillo, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to the Viviro Labs of Remira. This impressive operation, one of many to come, is run by Yara's top scientists. Only the best minds work here. Already, it has
come in mierdas.
And soon it will make us
all... Come on, we have them!
Without our world-class tobacco or my strong, confident vision. As a great person once said, the West is the heartbeat of the
earth. Hey!
Be back up!
Mi pinga!
Let's go.
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones. ¿Qué pasa?
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
That's the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running through the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
How clever.
What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.